In his media session today, manager Dave Tremblay was asked if he's trying to pick his spots to get the struggling Atkins back in.
I don't know about picking spots. I tried to put the lineup in there tonight that I thought gave us the best chance to win the game. I know he's been scuffling. He's been working awful hard in the cage early with Crow. We'll just have to see how it unfolds. And, you know, we played 45 games, and there's a whole lot more baseball to play, but I don't have him in there tonight.
Yeah, obviously, you're going to put somebody in there to close. If you get an opportunity to save the ball game, somebody's going to go in there to close it. It might not be the same guy.
Whoever I put in there has never done it before. So I don't know how they're going to respond to it. I don't know how they would be that particular game, how they would be the next day. Like I said, the best thing would be to be ahead 7-1 and not have to worry about a closer, just somebody to get you the last three outs of the game.
So, Nolan, was it more severe than what you thought, or was it just one of those situations you couldn't have a guy hanging around for 5 or 6 days that couldn't pitch? I mean, what was the thought there?
He's gonna need the 15 days.
Is that severe then?
I don't know, Dan, severe or how severe, whatever. I was told yesterday by Richie Bancells that he'll need the 15 days. Talking to Simon today, he says he needs a week. So you can interpret it whichever way you want there. If it's a week, you can't go with a guy that can't pitch for a week. Your trainer and medical staff tells you he's going to need the full 15 days. To me, it's a no-brainer. He goes on the DL.